Welcome back to the shooting channel. And today we've got an old folding 410 and a new folding 410. Obviously the new folding 410s are built by Yilditz. And I just thought I would go through and look at it. There has been loads and loads of manufacturers that used to build the old folding 410. Single barrel. The one thing that they have developed on the new one is they have got bigger fore ends, which is really good because if you use this as an adult, you can't really hold it. So that's good. This one is a side lever. You can get the old ones on a top lever. This new one is on an under lever. The new ones are a pistol grip. The old ones are straight hand stock. The butt plate, apart from this being metal, this being plastic, virtually the same thing. The stocks, virtually the same. Safety catch is on the top there. This one hasn't got a safety catch on it, but it's a hammer gun, so you can pull the hammer back. The action has changed slightly there. So if you look at the action here, they've made it more into a box lock type action, whereas this one is a box lock, but they've made it a lot more bigger there. And it's got colour harding on that. A new one now is under £250. You can pick a second-hand one up for 150 quid. Sometimes some of the second-hand ones are actually really, really rare. So they're worth quite a lot of money. But the biggest thing is, one of these, everyone has got to have a folding 410 in their cabinet. Whether you want a new one or whether you want an old one. Or you have both. And you look on the development and they're great fun to have. I would like to know how many people have got an old folding 410 and how many people have got a new one. And how many people have actually put them together side by side and see what the difference is. Please comment below on if you see any difference or notice any difference. Now we're going to go and shoot them and see what happens. I'm going to start with the old folding 410 and we're going to see what the difference is. On both of them, I'm going to be completely honest, there is no recoil whatsoever. Paul? 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 So that is the old folding 410. They're just a great bit of fun. Now I'm going to try the new one. Paul. Paul. The first thing I noticed with the new one is everything is just a little bit bigger. Four ends bigger. Stock's a little bit bigger. It's a lot easier to hit stuff with these new ones. I think, again, Yilditz have looked at it and just developed it as it goes. Again, all Yilditz have done is they've kind of used the old design but made it slightly more friendly for people to use. And that's all they've done. And I have to say, it is easier to hit. It is easier to shoot than the old one. But I'm going to say, both of these, they're not expensive. They are a must in your gun cabinet because they are one of those things that every single little boy and little girl has to grow up with. Paul. Paul. Paul.
Paul.
I'm just going to go back and try the other one. Just now I've shot a few of that, just so I can see what the whole difference is.
Paul. Paul.
If it was me and you wanted one, get yourself one of the new ones.
Paul.
Now I'm just going to ask Alex to shoot two with each one and just ask what he would do as a modern person in the industry. Ask which one he would go for.
Paul.
In front of it.
Oh.
Here you go.
Well shot, you hit it. So Alex, you hit more with the old one than did the new one. Which one would you go for?
I do like the old one, but I'd much prefer the feel and just, I say how it handles, it doesn't matter too much, but how the yield it handles compared to the old one.
So there you have it. The old folding 410 or the new folding 410. Which one would you go for? I hope you've enjoyed this programme. Please like and subscribe. Please like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. Please, please, please support our channel and buy the memberships from as little as £2.99. And we'll look forward to seeing you at the game fair next weekend. I hope you've enjoyed this programme. Please like and subscribe and we'll see you on the next one.